Who do the right thing?
Resignation.
Well, that's for her to decide. But look, she was a good partner on Russia and Ukraine, and the British are going to solve their problems. But she was a good partner.
About the spillover effect to the U.S. economy, given the political and economic...
No, I don't think they're that consequential.